This video is about the health benefits of eating turmeric. Turmeric is a very common spice. Used in every household in the Southeast Asian regions as an essential ingredient in their gravies. This orange-colored spice has also been passed down as a healing secret along with many generations. Due to its strong anti-inflammatory activity and is used in the form of turmeric milk for this purpose. Its unique bitter taste and vibrant color allow it to be used to flavor or color other flavoring powders, as well as mustards, curry mixture powders, and even some cheeses and butter. Types of turmeric. There are mainly two types of turmeric available today, including Madras Turmeric and Allepeyturmeric, which depend on regions of origin after whom these spices were named. Madras Turmeric. The Madras variety of turmeric is the most commonly used today, and is named after the city Madras in India, which is the capital of Tamil Nadu. This turmeric is yellow, and has been previously regarded as the higher grade turmeric due to its ability to color intensely without contributing much to the color. The percentage of coloring agent curcumin in the Madras turmeric is of 2.5%, and this allows it to be used to color certain curry dishes and pickles. Allepey turmeric. Allepey turmeric originates from the Alleppey district near Cochin in India. Its dark color visibility distinguishes it from the Madras turmeric due to the higher level of curcumin coloring agent found in it, which may be as high as 6.5%. These high levels of curcumin give it a very oily consistency and require sieving before its use with other spices, as there may be high chances of clumping. The flavor and aroma of this variety of turmeric also differentiate from the Madras turmeric due to its rich, strong flavor that more closely resembles the freshly ground form of turmeric. Nutritional content of turmeric. 1 tablespoon of turmeric contains 23.9 calories, out of which 16.8 are from carbohydrates, 5.6 are from fats, and 1.5 are from proteins. This means that turmeric contains 71% of carbohydrates, 23% of fats, and 6% of protein. Among the carbohydrates, the highest concentration is of dietary fibers, making a total of 1.4 grams. Turmeric is also a rich source of numerous minerals, including calcium, which totals almost 12.4 milligrams, making 1% of its DV. Iron, which is present in the concentration of 2.8 milligrams, making 16% of its DV. And magnesium, which totals up to 13 milligrams. Moreover, the concentration of sodium is 2.6 mg/mL, while that of phosphorus is 18.1 mg. The highest concentration present in turmeric is that of potassium, which is almost equal to 170 mg, making 5% of its DV. Amongst its vitamin content, the highest levels are that from vitamin C, which is 1.7 mg. Vitamin K, which is 0.9 micrograms, folate, which is 2.6 micrograms, and choline, which is present in concentrations of 3.3 milligrams. Health benefits of turmeric. Turmeric has been used for centuries by our ancestors as the most effective natural medication, whether it is for internal use or external. Turmeric is a powerful anti-inflammatory agent. Turmeric has been used for centuries due to its anti-inflammatory properties. New studies have shown that this property is due to the presence of substances like curcuminoids, which include curcumin, DEMETHOXY curcumin, and BISDEMETHOXY curcumin, along with volatile oils like TURMERONE, ATLANTONE, and ZINGIBERENE. Due to its strong anti-inflammatory potential, turmeric can be used for the treatment of certain diseases, like inflammatory bowel disease, arthritis, pancreatitis, and cancer. Turmeric for heart health. Turmeric can be used for the prevention of heart disease development and its complications, especially in diabetic patients. This is because studies have curcumin as an anti-inflammatory, antithrombotic, and antiproliferative agent, which has a protective effect on the vessels and heart tissues by lowering the risk factors. Trials conducted on animal models have shown the inhibitory effects of curcumin on the development of cardiac hypertrophies and heart failure. Moreover, its ability to regulate calcium homeostasis has also been seen to prevent the progression of ventricular arrhythmias. Turmeric for mental health. Curcumin present in turmeric has a surprising role of being used as an antidepressive treatment, without all the side effects associated with long-term use of medication. This was investigated in a study conducted on 60 individuals suffering from major depressive disorder. WHO were divided into three groups based on the treatment given for their symptoms. One group was given 20 milligrams of an antidepressant medication known as fluoxetine. The other was given 1,000 milligrams of curcumin only, while the third group was given a combination of the two of these for a total period of 6 weeks. It was seen that the group given curcumin had similar results to those WHO were given fluoxetine medication, proving the effectiveness of curcumin as a natural antidepressant treatment. Turmeric for its anti-aging effect. Turmeric is a good antioxidant, along with its anti-inflammatory properties, which allows it to have an overall anti-aging effect on a person. This is because aging is mostly associated with the accumulation of reactive oxygen species, which cause lifelong cellular damage. Due to these cellular damages and DNA destruction, there may be the development of numerous diseases like Alzheimer's, atherosclerosis, and even cancer as a person ages. By destroying these harmful oxidants, turmeric acts indirectly as an anti-aging agent. Conclusion: turmeric is one of the most commonly available spices available in the markets all over the world. Although it is used by the majority in South Asian regions, its use is nowhere near limited to these regions. And due to recent studies highlighting the health benefits, it has gained popularly promoting its use as a natural preventive and curative medicine against almost all kinds of diseases. Here ends this video presentation. We hope you enjoyed the video. Like the video, share the video, and subscribe to receive alerts when we produce these types of videos in the future. Subscription is totally free. Thanks for watching. See you again soon.